Garden White Boy here, bringing you another edition of Ho Ho Ho. Let's go in the garden and look around. Now right here, we have some potatoes. Some say potatoes. This is what they look like right here. You can tell by the brown sack in front.
You know, it don't seem right. Oh, it don't seem right. Bird ought to do something.
Isn't that nice?
Nice?
Those potatoes, they're not ready yet. And this here dies on top. Potatoes will be underground. That's how you get them. Let's go look at the tomatoes. Or some people say tomatoes. Here's tomatoes right here. Please take a look.
Surround muscle shows. Surround muscle shows.
I'm throwing myself looking at the garden.
It's crawling in a window. I've got a shop full of holes.
So here's some onions right here.
It was at that time.
Now that's a big onion right there. See how big that is?
I decided to forgo my
life. Oh, there's Farmer White Boy's wife. Let's go talk to her.
So
Farmer White Boy wife.
Oh, I got me.
You come here and do some gardening?
I play all night for some money in a jar.
Well, you knew where I'd be. In the garden. Here's Farmer White Boy wife watering the grapes. These are grapes. You can tell by the little baby grapes. See the little baby grapes right there? Someday those will be yummy. Anyway, let's go look at some other parts of the garden. Whoa, pretty art decoration. I meant to say, ho, ho, ho.
I rarely get home before my rooster crows.
That's an eggplant plant. It does not, as commonly believed, produce eggs. These produce eggplants. They're purple. Big purple things. They're not eggs. My wife is smart enough to me. I'm going to have to go slap her around in a minute. But we won't do that on camera. Hey! That's two beatings she's going to get tonight. Anyway, that's about it for Farmer White Boy signing off. Ho, ho, ho! What was that you said, Farmer White Boy woman? That's not interesting,
you know,
at all.
Don't seem right.
Sure it is.
Oh, it don't seem right.
You need cooled off, honey?
Bird off.
No, I do not. I know what you're thinking.
Really?
Let's go check the rest of the garden.
I ain't the criminal kind.
So, here's another grapevine. Some grapes. You can see the grapes grow up above in the pretty sky.
From time to time.
Over here, some lettuce and stuff.
Surround muscle shows.
Surround muscle shows. Oh, that's a scarecrow. Scared me.
It's crawling in a window. I got a shop full of holes.
Just kidding. I'm a jokester too, as well as a farmer.
At that time.